Here's Kyle McCord. And he's sacked. Kyle McCord. Now for Penn State. First down and 10 at the 38. And a run at big lane. Nick Singleton. And one. McCord again to throw it. Over the middle. So Riley Thompson punting out of his own end zone. Ballard ready to return. Let's it take a bounce. And it bounces laterally. And 11 at the 19. McCord over the middle. Harrison Jr. again down the sideline. The goal of the 8-yard line. Aller in trouble. Rolls out. Buys time. Fires.
And UCF with three timeouts. Oklahoma going to run it. And Satcher breaks free inside the 10. And into the end. They fake the jet sweep. Plumlee trying to set up a screen to Harvey. In trouble. And four-man rush. Time to throw. Plumlee caught in Oklahoma territory by Pittman. Plumlee launches it. End zone. Got a receiver. It's
12 on fourth down this year. Larrier to the air for the first time. Deep shot. Man open. Rosno. Larrier option. There's the pitch. That's Aiden Calvert. And Calvert is across.
Balls out.
Lost the ball. Larrier and the Falcons, if they throw it, Larrier's going to it from his end zone. Fires it up the sideline. Caught there. That's Dane Kinnaman. And he will score.
It's a defense like this, no chance.
It's a loss of 10. And now Woodson again.
Because it's fourth and less than five.
Blitz comes. Lavatai gets it out. Caught there by Teska.
The sticks.
Lavatai shotgun.
Uh-oh.
In the air and intercepted. In at least. Lavatai another throw.
Oh.
Bobbled and picked. And it's a touchdown. Air Force.
Nick Saban's not getting beat twice at home in the same season.
Lavatai with time. End zone. Did he get it? Yes. Touchdown.
Man, he's been playing at a remarkably high level these last 2 years.
The number one scoring offense in America as Nix takes a shot on first down wide open. Terrence Ferguson, the tight end. This time only a three-man rush. So the protection is there. There's the shot. There's the completion. Lincoln Victor. Nix slam. Tez Johnson gets free. Johnson gets a block. Weaves his way down close to the 10-yard. In the middle of the field. Now they drop back. Nix still floats one, taking a shot. Right down the chimney. And now he's in motion. Ward out of the pocket. Drops it in his stride to Kyle Williams. Gets a block. Down to the 20. Play action. Sidearm flip is on time. Cooper May. Inside the five. A little bit of a tug, but he hit it well. James breaks free. Jordan James inside the 30. Finally. Irving again. Following his blockers into the secondary. With a burst. Irving down inside the 20. Losing to UCLA and Arizona. Two timeouts. And of course, the clock stopping on first downs. He's going to take a shot one-on-one down the sideline. That's a
full catch in a contested situation.
Even with the clock stop, wasting no time. Ward will scramble. Tripped up. But he's got a first down. Play action. Nick swing pass wide open in the flat is Irvin. He's getting a block down the sideline. He gets to the 20. He's hunting the pylon. Touchdown. In motion. Play clock winding down. Third and 10. Out of the pocket is Ward. Buying time. Head from behind. Adopted brother of Bo Nix, taken in by the Nix family in high school. Here's Bucky Irving. Breaks a tackle. Eyes for the end zone. Touchdown. Play action. Ward. Step. And gets to the edge. Finds a running lane. Dives inside the 40. Standing on the sideline. Third down and goal. Nix. He's going to lob one. Got a one-on-one. Back shoulder. Tez Johnson. Touchdown. They've got three safeties dropping back off the line. But up the seam, there's a shot, and it's taken.
get to the 39 of Alabama here on their opening march. Milton loads and fires long to the end zone. Did he get it? Need six. Noro, look out from behind.
Ball's on the ground.
And Tennessee's got it.
James Pierce is on the other side again, switched over.
Milroe at third and seven, this time has time to the end zone. Got it. Touchdown.
All three timeouts left.
Milton, jump ball and a catch. Third and goal, blitz coming from Alabama. Milton lofts it. Got it. Jermaine Burton in motion toward the ball. Milroe going to go deep. Lays it out there, and he's got Bond.
They need every yard they can get right now.
Milton, backside pressure, down he goes, the ball is out. It's going to be scooped, and it might be a score. It is.
Going in motion.
11th play of the drive. Rattler's in trouble, can't get away, and he's sacked back.
Emerging around Bird.
Fake the run here. Cook throws the deep ball down there. Caught, Burden, touch. Cook will throw, wide open receiver, it's Weiss. Theo gets loose. For the transfer from Oklahoma, who scored on 26 straight red zone attempts, make it 27. 42 of the Gamecocks. Cook will take off again, and Brady will run for a first down inside the 20. And Cook on the design quarterback run, first down, touchdown. But it is a 51-yarder. In with
respect for a powerful back guy, they don't want to get going.
Rattler on the roll, good ball, and caught by Harbor, that big receiver that ever. Rattler throws to Harbor. Harbor can't. Let's see, did he make the catch? Rattler rolling, throwing, caught by Blake inside the 10, inside the 5. Couple of offensive linemen are out. Rattler's in trouble again. Getting out of there again. Running for a first down this time. Spencer gets past. On a first and 10, Rattler's going to throw to Blake one-on-one. Intercepted.
Alex Bauman is the motion man, and here goes Hughes. Scampering on his first touch of the day. Inside the 20.
Can't wait.
Oh, a little trickery on the first play of this second possession. And it looks like a game time decision at quarterback for Duke. Pratt comes out. Attaway, ball is out, and Tulane's got it. They'll run it with Hughes inside the 5, down to the. Pratt with time finds his man at midfield. Chris Brazzard breaks it. Three guys coming. Pratt, as he's hit, gets the release into the end zone. Touchdown. Rodgers, play action. Deep ball, a lot of contact downfield, and the catch is made by Roderick Burke. Rodgers looking for his guy, and he's got him. CFP playoff rankings first come out on Halloween night. Of course, they still have to contend with North Texas here this afternoon.
Right now, it's funny watching these play calls come in from the sideline.
Big hole off the left side, inside the 5, and the bounce into the end zone. Blitz coming up the middle. It's picked up. Pratt finds some room to run. Beats his man at the 10, and he takes it all the way.
Four-man rush again. Third down, 14. Hill looking at the rush now, running out to his right. Eyes downfield. Lets it go down the far sideline. A leaping effort. And a count out of 9 times on third down. From his own 5, plenty of time. Far sideline, fires a strike. Zora, thank you, play action. Deacon Hill in trouble, sacked, and he lost the ball. Mark Crawford steps up to the 5. High end over end punt, DeGene not going to touch it. Until now, little spin down the sideline, got some space. Here he comes. Cooper DeGene cuts it back. 25, he's got a chance. He scores.
Pistol look here. We know about Sark being an elite play caller. Look at this. Oh, in the corner, it is caught. Touchdown. Play fake. Going for Worthy. He's got it. It's touchdown. Second and four. They go empty with five wide. Smith running out of time. Let's it fly. Nice. Samuel Brown's got it.
On the back end of that one and converted the point, Samuel Brown.
Play fake.
Nice.
Over the middle. There's Golden. He is Golden.
24 yards.
Oh, it's a fake.
Great.
Is Houston ready for it?
Got it.
At the 25, wow. They were able.
The same level. No press coverage. They're playing zone.
Here goes Donovan Smith. He throws it. It's Manziak. It's a touchdown.
Second and eight.
One more time for Manziak. Bingo.
You got it.
Touchdown.
Second and goal.
To the corner. Caught. Nice. Touchdown. It's goal.
Fourth and two. Ewers out of the gun. Look out. Beltwood is incomplete.
What an interesting call.
Seven. That's Brown in motion.
Out of the pressure.
Pressure
off the edge. Look
out. The ball's out.
And the ball is out. And Texas has got it.
Rushing four.
Look out.
Middle screen.
Underneath. A little middle screen to Brooks. Look out. Number 24 can go. He's.
Jenkins remains the setback. Corner blitz coming.
Smith, look out. The safety's there, and he's got the
inner position, so they're empty with five wides. Teacup to the near side.
Smith, crossing pattern. Brown, Samuel Brown. Look out, he's got great speed. Look out, he still has great speed. Trying to be run down and out of bounds. Atonement for Brown.
Worthy, the wide receiver to the bottom of your screen. Haven't called his name a lot.
Oh, right boy. Up the gut. There goes Baxter. See.
Musket. Open man and caught. Second one. Down the sideline.
Trophy candidate at quarterback. And moving the ball for the Tar Heels. Throws it down near the goal line to Walker. Short yardage. Two for two on fourth down. Musket fakes the toss. Throws it to the five. Hampton ran for 197 yards against Miami. Down. Open man! Relationship continued here at Chapel Hill. Musket to the end zone. Ooh. And
Virginia answering, though. Let's see what they've got defensively.
May gives that one off.
And here they do a good job defending the jet sweep to him.
Collum does not have a catch tonight. And May is in trouble. And he gets toppled by a group of white shirts. Second down, Virginia. Keep you guessing.
I bet you Trevor knows.
We know we got a three-point game, that's for sure. What a pass! Musket just threading that. Musket out of the pocket, being chased. Got rid of it, Washington. To the five! Washington still going! To the end zone!
The best one of all right here, though, in Chapel Hill.
31-27. That's up the middle.
It was Armani Chapman.
And now May, with the momentum, hits a man at midfield. May just barely got it away. And the ball is caught. Intercepted.
Third and 22, so they keep it on the ground with Judkins. And Judkins has a chance as he tries to tip. Third and seven. Look at the time Dart has to the end zone. Touchdown. And at center as Avery Jones walked off the field. This is Hunter straight ahead. Jarquez Hunter. Oh, how about it here? Fourth and one. Fakes the short pitch and has it. Jackson Dart breaking free. Touchdown. Dart. A lot of time. And that ball is intercepted. That is Kaufman on the return. Donovan Kaufman with the with Hunter as the featured back. Ashford's going to keep it, and Ashford's inside the 10. Turns the corner, going for that pylon. And he's going to that they had to recover. Robbie Ashford now with a minute to go before the half. He's going to take a shot downfield. Coverage is downfield. Throws it right into coverage. And he's going to be driven back by sacks tonight by Auburn. Seven tackles for loss. Second and 15. Dart drifting back. And he escapes the pressure. Jackson Dart on the run. Look at this. And he dives ahead.
His career here at Ole Miss. Keeping mom on the edge of her seat.
Mom's a marathon runner. Second and 9. Shot play downfield and into the hands. Fourth and 15 after the timeout. As Thorne will get it complete to Hunter. And extend things downfield and kept his balance.
Loveland the tight end in motion. McCarthy. Patient. Rolls. McCarthy buying time. Fires on the run. He's got it. Good protection. Hauser. Dump it down. Carter. Has to get away. He does. And Carter's got the first down. McCarthy. In trouble. Gets away. On the run. Touchdown. Big spot for this Michigan State defense. Now it looks like a free play. Oh, no. No flag yet. Did come in on the near side. Doesn't matter. McCarthy with a blitz. Can he get away? Yes. McCarthy extends the play. Now he'll use his legs. McCarthy a first down. Two touchdowns, one to Wilson and one to Loveland. Second and 10. McCarthy a dart. Oh, and goodness. It's complete. Hauser to the sideline. Picked off. Mike Sangerstill. He's got room to run down the sideline. Sangerstill going to take it. All the way, touchdown!
In the backfield now on second and 10. He's got the football, tries to bounce it to the edge, gets around the corner, Cypress couldn't corral him, down the sidelines, running toward the pylon. Holmes in the flat, lowers his shoulder. 7% coming into this. From the end zone, Travis has time, patiently steps up, delivers in traffic on the carry, it's intercepted by Chandler Rivers.
Upset against a top five team on the road. They're doing everything they can on that side of the football, especially with an ailing quarterback and Riley Leonard.
Spawn from the one, whose coverage has been strong so far tonight, but he breaks free. Deuce Spawn in a foot race. They'll never catch him. And the Noles special teams strike back quickly. And they bring pressure again. And Leonard launches. Diving. Vesser is signaling in the plays. Leonard has to scramble. And on that ankle just grits his teeth. Look at this run. Riley Leonard. We just said he really wasn't. Third and 3 play. And Travis will be dragged down. No, he flips it to Toa Feely. He's going to be tackled in the field. There's a game coming in. 8 tonight. Travis keeps it. Gets around the edge. Bunch of blocks downfield. Bent. Coleman comes in motion. Travis retreats. It's a screen. Toa Feely. Toa Feely touchdown.
Pressure. And he stepped right into it. And LSU sack.
What if Us Weekly's watching this one tonight? Here's Jaden Daniels on the run. And going down the sideline. Caught by Brian Thomas Jr. And he will take it to the house. Now second and 13. Over the middle. And intercepted by LSU. Overshot his man. And Andre Sam has it in his hands. Inside the... Where's your respect?
Respect the game.
Daniels towards the end zone and is caught. Nick does that well, but it's part of his game. He's still developing as well. Pressure from the edge. It's picked up. Nussmeier going deep and it is caught. Oh, off to the races. Hey, Holly, one man to beat and he does so.
Loads of time for this offense. Bomeister to punt. Branch to receive. He wants a chance at this. Here he goes. The electric freshman, Zachariah Branch. Down the sideline, it's Bishop. And he just had enough of an angle. Williams running. Looking for the end zone. He's there. Second down for Barnes. Pressure coming.
He runs. Barnes across the 40, and he's inside the 20.
He is in. He ran a bunch of Wildcat last week against Cal, and Barnes looks his direction. It is Vaki out of the backfield. Sione Vaki. It is good.
Damaging day for one of the top teams in the league, and wide open down the field, Havermill, tight end, deep into Stanford territory. Play fake, Garbers steps up and then goes down. So went to Oregon just for a year, came back to UCLA. Here comes the pressure. Daniels throwing down the sideline, and it's caught. Iomega. 65 catches over the last 2 years. Daniels zipped that one in, and Bachmeier is gone. Touchdown.
UCLA offense.
T.J. Harden on third and long, and he makes a couple men miss. Harden, touchdown UCLA.